welcome to my home bar. My name is Lele, and today we're gonna make a jungle bud. A very easy drink to make. Let's make one together. Small tin. So we're gonna start with the dark rum. We're gonna be 30 ml. We're gonna add a little bit of bitterness to it, so 20 ml of Campari. We're gonna add 20 ml of lime juice still to it. And 20 ml of pineapple juice. There we go. A little touch of sweetness to it. Normally we use gum, but this time I'm gonna use pineapple syrup. So 5 ml. This drink normally comes with crushed ice, but I'm gonna do it in the rocks this time. Ice cubes. There you go. It's gonna be a nice hard shake to the drink. There you go. I'll double strain into the rock glass. Let's see this nice, beautiful pink color come out from it. As a garnish, gonna be 3 pineapple leaves. Sitting this way. On top of your glass. Enjoy the drink, guys. Thank you.